This lady right here. I'm gonna go like this, you say stop, and then I'll go like that, you say stop, okay? All you have to do is say stop and remember a card. It's really easy.
Stop.
I'll even shuffle the pack. That makes everything seem fair. Say stop.
Stop.
That one? Remember that card. Say stop.
Stop.
That one?
Mm-hmm.
Remember that card, okay? Don't forget your cards, because that takes away from the ending. If you had the two of diamonds or the queen of clubs, you would think two of diamonds.
What?
Oh, I'm sorry, I gave it away, didn't I? That would count. Let's do it again. This time, guard your thoughts. I don't like it when it's too easy. All right, same thing. Say stop.
Stop.
That one? Remember that card. Say stop.
Stop.
That one?
Mm-hmm.
Remember that card. Get a clear mental picture in your head, okay? All right, look over here in this pocket. I have your card, the six of diamonds. Over here in this pocket, I have your card, the two of clubs.
What?
Wow.
I know. Let's do it again. I'm a genius. I'm a genius at play. I never miss. Let's get these two right here. This lady and this man right here. Same thing. Your card's gonna go in this pocket. Your card's gonna go in this pocket. I never miss. I'm a genius. You ready?
Yes.
Oh, good. Say stop.
Stop.
That one.
Yes.
Remember that card, okay? And say stop.
Stop.
That one?
Yes.
Remember that card, okay? Your card's gonna leave the pack, travel through the air, and land over here in this pocket. Your card's gonna leave the pack, travel through the air, land over here in that pocket. I'm gonna get yours first. You had the nine of hearts, which I'm gonna place back in the center of the deck. And then I'm gonna get your card, sir, which is over here in this pocket. You had the six of spades, correct?
You switched them.
What?
The nine of hearts was mine. The six was hers.
Oh, I called him wrong.
Yeah.
I called him wrong. I'm so sorry. No, that doesn't matter. The main thing is I got him in the right pocket. I tell you what. Let's maybe too many cards.
Yeah.
Too many cards. Two cards. That's a lot to keep up with. We'll do it with just one card. One card will leave the pack, travel through the air, land in my pocket. You help me this time, okay? All right. I'm going to go like this, Jenna. You say stop, okay? That card's going to leave the pack, travel through the air, land in this pocket. Since you know what's going to happen, you can keep one eye on this hand, one eye on this hand, one eye on my pocket. There's no way I can cheat. Isn't that correct?
No.
Say stop.
Stop.
That one? Want to go further? You like that one?
You can stop.
You like it?
Yeah.
You can go further if you want.
Okay.
Okay, what?
Further.
Further?
That's kind of slow.
What?
Stop.
That one?
Sure.
You like that one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, remember that card.
Gotcha.
Don't forget it, because that takes away from the ending. Your card should not have left the deck yet. It should still be in here somewhere. Don't say anything. I'm just going to go through all of them. Just tell me, did you see it in there anywhere?
It's not
on top or bottom, is it?
No.
It's going to leave the pack, travel through the air faster than the human eye can follow. Man over here in this pocket. It's the queen of clubs, correct? The queen of spades. Spades.
I was going to say.
The queen of spades, I'm sorry. I lied. Did I tell you I was a pathological liar?
I was
believing
you for a second.
It's not really true. I tell one lie during each performance. That doesn't make you pathological. It makes you like a recidivist. The second lie is when I told you that your card would leave the pack, travel through the air, and land over here in my pocket. That never did happen. What happened was I took the card out of the pack, but slow motion. You didn't notice it because it was invisible. When I went in my pocket and shook it around, it became visible again, like so. Some people don't buy that. Some people think I have a whole pocket full of Queen of Spades. I know, which is stupid, right? Because any idiot could do the trick. I have a whole pocket full of Queen of Spades. But you'd have to have more than 52 cards to do that, would you not? You'd have to have like a pocket full of cards.
Whoa!
I just use these 52. You guys are great.